right there.
Kind of a joke.
Did I, Bill?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
You made it in? Everybody okay? Rachel, how you doing?
I'm good.
Okay. I wonder if you had the camera. Okay. You got some of that?
I didn't bring like that. Sure.
Okay, Bill? You want to come up here to the edge?
No, thank you.
are you feeling the heat on your head up there?
I'm handling it quite well.
I might get most of the heat.
That Pleasant Lake Pleasant over there?
Yep, that's a 5,400 foot dam.
How high are we now, you think?
Well, I'll say this is different.
Look at those guys going way down over that lake.
There goes our van.
Okay, we're just finishing up, so it's a...
Can you say something? Yeah, you would never think that.
How high are we?
Wait, so we're halfway high?
Very pretty.
Yep, cool.
It's a desert out there.
I like it closer to the ground than off top. Because this is a little bit more entertaining. Wow, this is awesome.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
about as much as we started.
Sorry. Yeah.
We started with 69.
I was starting to get really comfortable down there.
No, you can't do that because that's wind.
Yeah, so what do you...
You attack first, you have landing time. So that's the big X, where those moons are again. We need to try to figure out what the wind is.
What do you think, Rach? Cool?
It's awesome.
What's your favorite part?
I think it's going to be the landing, but we haven't landed yet, so.
I think it's going to be. I think you may be right.
What?
Bill, next time he fires a thing, I want you to be shooting you.
Where do you live?
Good, here we go. Go ahead.
Come on, I used to live in
Chicago. What's the BTU of that? I always forget.
Each one of those is 15 million BTUs.
Hey, George.
Hey.
Have fun?
Yep.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it's kind of scary, though.
You didn't fall out or anything, did you?
No.
Not yet.
If you fell out, we'd all fall out.
Yeah.
So close.
Hinsdale.
Each one of these things is 15 million BTUs, each one.
Wow.
That's serious heat.
So what's your target?
The ground.
Okay.
Okay. Is that your van?
I haven't seen that one before.
Unless
he is a lawyer, right? Coming in for a landing.
Hey, do you remember what he told us about landings?
I don't remember a thing. What was that middle thing?
Want to give us a crash course?
What's the most important thing about landing, guys?
Hang on.
No!
Hands in.
Wrong!
Hands in.
Don't get on the back. I'm smacking you.
This part right here, man. Hold on, this part right here. Hand on that part right there.
Come on, meet me at the road.
I'll be somewhere near it.
We're going to land.
Hang on, Rachel.
This one too, right here.
Oh, good.
Houston, we have a problem.
No, we have no problem.
Well, we've got a little bit of breeze here. I do want you guys to pay attention when we come in for a landing, because it's going to be fairly quick. We've got about seven, okay, you guys?
Yep.
Okay. Why don't we turn you around backwards?
Should we turn around?
Yeah.
Turn around. We're hanging off. You need to be ready.
Show the bottom. Here we go. Hey, can we get
a ride? Yeah. We're going to brush through this tree right now. Body parts inside.
See you guys later.
Here we go. Alright, hang on.
Hang on.
Wait on. Get through.
That's sweet.
Here's a tiger.
Don't get out yet. Good landing. All right, everybody good?
Did you get that?
Everybody good? Fingers and toes?
How about the nose?
Are good?
Woo!
Are good?
Yeah! You'd be like, oh, push.
Oh, John was good. So, Bill, you do it again?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'd wear a hat this time.
It was fun. It was fun. 56 minutes of white knuckles.
It was fun.
It was very fun.
Setting up a little
champagne.
Anyway, in 1783, there were two brothers named the Montgolfier brothers, but they were paper manufacturers for the King of France. And they happened to notice that little pieces of paper would go up the chimney and they had a fire in it. Well, that seemed to give them an idea that there was lift. So they figured that if they tested the theory out, that maybe they could capture a lot of lift and see if they could carry a bag aloft. So they put a balloon-like affair on top of a chimney, got the fire going, cut loose. Well, it took off and flew. Well, went to the neighbor's field, caught on fire, set the field on fire. It wasn't exactly perfect, but it did prove the theory that there was lift captured. Now they decided if they built something big,